Hi guys! Paper cutting craft with Goodman here. Look at this incredible 3D paper craft. If you're wondering how to make it, keep watching. Today we will show you step by step from A to Z how to assemble a whole combo 3D mushroom craft like this. Let's get started. Here is all you're gonna need: white A4 size cardstock, 170 GSM. Art knife or a Cricut cutting machine. Warm white LED light or any colors you like. Link for purchasing this template I put at the description box. Don't forget to apply BOGO code at checkout to get one more free. Here are all the layers after cutting process, and this is the small mushroom in the combo. How cute is this? In the template file you can see an assembly diagram which looks like this. Match the pieces in pairs of letters and numbers, A1, B2, C3, D4, E5, F6, G7. Match the rest of the pieces according to the assembly diagram. Here is what B2 looks like.
Ba-da-ba-ba. Ba-ba-ba-ba.
The assembly looks quite tricky. But don't worry, keep watching and you'll be fine. I can assure that the result is totally worth the process. This is the finished mushroom. Now I'm going to put layers inside. With small mushroom, it would be a lot easier. Finally, our Combo Mushroom 3D pop-up is done. What do you think about it? Leave your opinion at the comments section to let us know what you think. If you like our tutorial, give us a thumb up. If you have any question, please leave your comment below, we're here to help.